Good morning, dear students. Welcome to our online classes. Right now, I am in the 9th standard social study class. So, in this class, we have to understand about the last concept and the last personality of Basavaveshwara. So, in the previous class, we are going to understand about Madhvacharya and his great works. We learned in previous class. Now, it is the time to understand about Basavaveshwara. So, Basavaveshwara, he is considered as Vishwaguru. Vishwaguru Basavaveshwara propounded the new theory, that is Shakti Vishishtadwaita theory. Shakti Vishishtadwaita theory. So here, just you have to remember once again, here Shankaracharya propounded the Advaita theory. And the next one, Ramanujacharya propounded Vishishtadvaita theory. Madhvacharya propounded Dvaita theory. It's a finally Basavaveshwara propounded Shakti Vishishtadvaita theory. Before we are going to understand this concept, we should understand about Basavaveshwara. Basavaveshwara was born in Basavana Bhagewadi of Bijapur district. So, in that, his parents are Madarsa and Madalambike. Madarsa and Madalambike were the parents of Basavaveshwara. And Gangambike and Neelambike were the wives of the Basavaveshwara. And he had he became the treasure head of Kalchuri Bijara king, belonged to Kalyana Chalukyas. So, and he started Anubhava Mantapa. He wrote so many vachanas. Those vachanas based on the morality and human values. Those changed to the conversation of the human minds. So, and that those are the correction of the social evils. Those are very precious information in that vachanas. So, this is the important point we have to understand. Here, he established one more point, that is Veera Shaiva philosophy. That is considered as a Lingamanta or Lingayata community. He propounded there. So, here in this concept we have to understand, Basavanna started a Sharana spiritual center called Anubhava Mantapa at Basava Kalyana of present Bidar district. So here all Sharanas including Basavaveshwara and other engaged in meaningful that discussion on various socio-cultural issues like gender discrimination and caste system. Similarly, they are also discussing the shortcomings of religious and suggesting remedies to these issues. So, the same period of the Akkamahadevi, Allama Prabhu and Jadar Dasimaya, Ambigara Chaudaya, like this. These are the prominent vachana literaturists during the time of 12th century. And one more point we have to understand, in this Shakti Vishishtadvaita, there is a power, there is an energy. That energy belonging to the people of 12th century. The people of 12th century, they are having a spiritual and religious and socio ethics in that. So, in this way we have to understand about Basavanna and the all vachanas nickname Kudala Sangama Deva is the nickname of all his vachanas literature. So, what we have to understand more, Basavaveshwara became the treasury head of Kalchuri of Bijara king. He belonging to the Kalyana Chalukyas, spiritual status, status and power. He dedicated himself to the removal of social evils from the society, and he remained committed to the rivalry of the social centric religion. So in this way we have to understand so many vachana literature, those based on the moral ethics of the society. We already know that those vachanas removes the social bad events like gender discrimination, child marriage, caste system, and monopoly, and all. He encouraged monopoly and he discouraged polygamy. Why? Because these are all things belonging on the spiritual things. So in this way we have to understand about Basavaveshwara is one of the social profounder, and he profounded the Shakti Vishishtadwaita. In that theory, all community people are one. There is no changes in their ideas, there is no changes in their bloods. Why? Because they are equally thinking about the religion, those religion based on the moral ethics. In this way, he had given more importance to work. So he had given the slogan, that is, work is worship. Work is worship means, that is in Kannada, Kayakame Kailasa. A person doing his work properly means he is definitely finding the paradise. That means Kailasa. So in this manner, we have to understand Basavaveshwara profounded this Shakti Vishishtadwaita theory. He had given more importance to work. So work is the main ethic. Everyone should follow his profound work, and they should earn the finally their mukti. So in this way we have to understand the theory of the Basavaveshwara, that is Shakti Vishishtadwaita theory. And he established Anubhava Mandapa. What is the specialty of Anubhava Mandapa? They discussed means so many Shiva Sharana and specialties are there. They are discussing the socio bad events like gender discrimination, casteism, and child marriage. Like this problems they discussed and given the solution through their vachanas. So every human being read and receive their vachanas every day if it is helpful to develop the positive points in our mind. That's why, dear students, this is the last concept of your chapter. So today itself I will wind up this chapter, and I will send you the textual question answer belongs to this social promoters and religious reform chapter. Okay, today itself you should write, these are all textual question answer in your fair notes, and should take the sign on Saturday. Okay, thank you.